Why is your parents' love not enough for you? Go to your mom, go to your dad and just say, I love them, and just stay in that love. Well, I mean, that's how we are when we're born in this world and we're children. We get wrapped up by mom and dad's love. They love us so much and they show us our first love. And we find out what it is. But then, as we grow up to be each young people, you know, we look for a new adventure. To meet someone new, to meet a person we can connect with on an equal basis. Someone who will share our likings. So we meet new friends and we share love in a relationship with them, have good friendship, and we make new friends. But that also, at a point, doesn't become enough for us. We look for more. We look for that special someone who'll give us butterflies within us. We'll want someone who's more than a friend, a partner, a boyfriend, a girlfriend. Why? Well, some of the reasons are that, firstly, they're just attractive. And we fall in infatuation with them. Not with someone who's ugly, but someone who's most of the time white, someone who's muscular, someone who is tall. These are kind of the features that young people look for in love, really. We're infatuated by their beauty, and we consider these things as beauty, really, isn't it? And, well, many of the times we fall in love because people everywhere around us are falling in love. That's the simple reason. And we just want to be popular having a boyfriend or a girlfriend. That's a silly reason, but yes, we do. Or we look at Facebook and there's so many relationships going on there and people chatting up and suddenly you fall in love. Or because of movies, we fall in love. The romance, oh, it's so amazing. And to see two people coming together, falling in love. In every movie, whether it's an action movie, whether it's adventure or romance or comedy, everyone, the hero falls in love with a girl or the hero falls in love with a boy. And it's just speaking to us that we also should have someone special in our life like that. And also, people look for love because they want a sexual pleasure with their partner. That experience that they've never felt before, it's a shiny thing that they want. Their boyfriend or their girlfriend becomes the center of their universe. Before that, maybe their parent is the center, or maybe their phone is the center, maybe their friend is the center, maybe God is the center. But all that comes down one by one by one, and their partner is the only one whom they're thinking about, whom they're spending all their energy for. They work for them, trying to buy something great for them. They study for them to impress them. Everything is centered around them. They speak to them all through the night. All their time is spent on them, and the time for other relationships come down one by one by one. And their health goes for them, their energy goes for them, their everything. They even get involved with bad habits that they are doing. Oh, their life becomes wrapped around them. But the real problem is, it's all well and good so far, but when they have a misunderstanding with their partner, or when there's a problem in their relationship, when there's some suspicion, and when problems come, their whole world that they're centered around this person comes crashing down. Because they have been their everything. They built their life on them. Oh, and now everything is messed up and broken. They can't think, they can't speak, because this person has occupied their mind. That's why this love might just not be the real love. There is a real love. And 1 John 4:10 talks about this. This is love. That God came into this world to atone for our sins, to sacrifice himself for our sins, and to show how much he loves us. And he leaves everything, the glory that was in heaven, to come and to die for us, because what mistakes we have done, what sins we have done, shouldn't destroy us, to save us from that. Such a great love which saves us. Today, this love can really give you the greatest feeling of happiness. It will never break. He's always there for you. And He's looking out for you, loving you and comforting you when you're sad, loving you and directing you where you should go. He's always there beside you, so you'll never feel lonely. Do you want this real love? Maybe you're broken today. Get this love from God. It will never leave you. He'll take care of you so beautifully. Shall we ask Him? Loving Lord, we want Your real love. We feel lonely. We've been broken and we've been betrayed by the love of someone. And we know that You will never betray us, Lord. Fill Your child who's asking right now with Your tremendous love. Be by their side and lift them up in their life, walking with them in great happiness. In Jesus' name, amen. My friend, you have just found the real love.